Hi guys, today we're gonna be chewing. Hi guys, today we're gonna be reviewing Jerry Walters 1992 car, the same car he drove in 1991 during the 1991 Daytona 500 at Daytona Fiesta Speedway.
Except for the horrifying crash.
This is the car from the 1990 Miller Gentleman Drive 500. He drove them.
Do you want to show you? Look like this. Here it is. Sorry, my focus ball is off. My focus. The camera's focus is broken. So what do you do? Into the side right there. There it is. There it is, the 17 Western Auto GT. That text says Exxon. Now let's just open it up.
Look here, Daddy.
It says it's carved in it, biographical card in it. The back is where you can see a mini biography of it. If you want to know, look here. Say born in 1947 in Franklin, Tennessee. That's their wall trip in cursive text. That's his name in cursive text. Champion of 1981 to 1982 and 1980. Champion of 1985. He's a great champion. I like him as a champion. Now, let's see what's at the back. So, you can see that you can see more on the back. 45. He's 45, not anymore. He's not 45 right now. But currently he's not 45. He's older than 40, the age of 45. But in 1992, he's only 45 years old. February 5th, 1947, he is born. The wife, Stevie. His wife, his name is Stevie. Height, 6.1 inches. 6.1 inches. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. I don't know what that is, but I don't know how to say it. 190 pounds is his weight. Yeah. His birthplace was Owensboro. Kiwa. Somebody tell me what that means, please.
I'm not.
The focus is on.
No, the thing is, you always again. Do things like that. So
the winner of 1981 NASCAR Winston Cup races. Three-time Winston Cup champion of 1981, 1982, and 1985. Most popular driver of 1989 and 1990. Olsen driver of the 1979, 1981, and 1982. And that's it. Now, we'll get on to the crash.
But I would not ask for it.
But first, we'll look at some details of the car. If you zoom in a little bit, if you have this car, you should know. This is the position in his 1991 crash. This is a position. If you don't know that video of the 1996 Dallas 500 Charles Vega, I got Sterling Marlin car, so now I can remake the exact same position. This is his car for the 1991 crash. If you zoom in here,
that's just weird, but that's how your brain works.
If you zoom in here, you zoom in, you can see that there's that the Goodyear, the Goodyear text and the Simpson text and the Racing Series text.
So if your child don't like changes, they're not gonna respond to nobody. Like,
and
I left
this
Zara's bottle one at a time.
Goodies.
My sister had a goodies. Bottle, and it's a different bottle, and Zara refused to take
it. It's a goodies. The blue text says goodies. By the way, the end.
I'm gonna just...
Now, he's a threat. He's a crash kid.
But like the kids are totally different because you're more of an outside child. Like, you know, when you come from a country, you're more outside. When you grow up faster because you're more outside child. But these kids are more, they're more inside kids. So,
it's oldest version.
She's talking a lot more. Understands a lot more. She's so different.
That was a better trouble.